Okay, so we made it for the goal for today. Not my goal, but Yumi's goal, which was ice cream.
Yay.
This is right off the trail. It's called the Belvale Ice Creamery or something farm. And yeah, check this out. I got some crazy... Yumi said it was the craziest thing she ever saw. This is everything just thrown in there, but it tastes amazing. I'm so hungry. We've had just a nutty day. It's beautiful now, but we got totally dumped on. Thunderstorms have just been coming through. I think I've seen 6-7 hikers today, so I'm not too worried about there being other AT hikers on the trail. The one I did talk to is doing the whole thing, so he's a thru hiker, so that was fun. And all is good. I just got 2 more miles today. Yumi's going to catch the bus here and head home, and that's it for the day. It's been a good one. I'll show you this view here at this ice cream before I sign off. Ooh, there's Yumi. Look at that view. Isn't that pretty? And also for anyone else who wants to know, there is water here and a charging station for hikers to use for their phones. So it's very hiker friendly.